my boy.
I ain't your boy, Stark.
Alright, that should do it. Won't be any Latverian air support bothering us on our way to Castle Doom now. We'll take it on foot and bring in Bravo Team once we hit Checkpoint 3.
On foot? You're kidding, right? Do you have any idea how little arch support I get in this outfit?
Put a sock in it, Webhead.
Ow, socks make it worse, actually.
Alright, ladies, let's move! Now!
Take these chumps out!
I'll propose a toast to myself later.
Hold the line!
I don't feel too embarrassed. I've been doing this for a while.
How do you like the suit?
Here's
our
American!
I hear you.
We're done now, right?
So much for them.
Castle straight ahead, barring a few twists and turns. Move out!
Fire at will!
Bravo Team should be nearby. I'll try to contact them.
Spider powers rock.
I can't raise Bravo. Signal must be jammed.
Let's hurry this up. This suit's due for a 3 million mile surface. I bet this armor could beat you on autopilot.
Black Widow should have left an intel drop for us nearby. Use your navigation system to locate it.
Time for target practice.
I've been doing that since before you were born.
To do better than that. Knock that barrier down.
Yes.
Suppressing fire. Now. They just broke through.
Ooh. Drop point should be just ahead.
July 11th, 0800 hours. We've determined there's a massive power source operating within the city. Potent, but unstable. If you can take it out, you may find your hike to Checkpoint 4 a lot less troublesome.
You heard the lady. Let's find that power source.
Show them no mercy!
Whoa. Widow was right. Something's screwy with the power here. Watch yourselves.
Ever considered surrendering? If anybody asks, I'll tell them you put up a heck of a fight.
Bravo team, come in. Widow, this is Fury. Come back. Over.
I'll cut you down to size.
I won't tell your friends about this. I promise.
Above, invaders!
Staying down this time? Good call.
Electricity source is a church? Sheesh, talk about the power of prayer. Let's check it out. Another win for the good guys.
Long way from home, aren't you, boys? I figured I'd have to wait till I got back to the good old US of A to try out the Tinkerer's new toys. But instead, I can give you a preview right now, free of charge.
Good. The power's out. Should make the rest of our trip a little easier. Might even clear up our radio communications. Let's head out through that back door. Bravo team, come in. Come in. Bravo, do you copy?
Nothing new to me so far. But Black Ops aren't really SOP for you boys, are they? How'd Fury get you?
Same way he got you two, I expect. Everyone owes that old warhorse favors, and he always calls them in sooner or later. Could be much worse than
come
this.
In.
Yeah, but don't you guys wonder, I mean, invading a foreign country? Like we're soldiers of fortune or something?
I've known Nick Fury a very long time, Spider-Man. We wouldn't be doing this without a good reason.
Oh. Wringing your little hands over the poor Latvians, huh? You think they'd do the same for you?
Colonel Fury, what do you have for us?
Mr. President, one of our ongoing investigations into supervillains recently had a major break. We've always been aware that many of these criminals who run around in high-tech armor were getting their materials from an underground figure, Phineas Mason, a.k.a. the Tinkerer. But what we didn't realize until recently is that the Tinkerer himself is being supported by someone outside the country, specifically Lucia von Bardis, elected Prime Minister of Latveria. As you know, the link to a foreign power makes this, by definition, international terrorism. The evidence is right here, sir. We're under attack. Trust me, they've earned what's coming to them.
Show them what my values are made of!
You're not expecting me to help you up, right?
They're trying to dig in. Keep pushing through.
Turrets are online! Yeah, keep that backup power coming!
I bet this armor could beat you on autopilot.
Oh, now they're holding shields? Big deal. Just pull them away so you can land a punch.
Plenty of power left over. Whatever's next.
Let's go to the scorecards.
We ain't done.
Damn, air support. Thought we took care of that. Watch out. Try throwing those grenades right back where they came from!
I've seen real war. This was just a skirmish.
Take out the rest of these troops. Then I can override that elevator.
I'm on it.
anybody asks, I'll tell them you put up a heck of a fight.
All right. After this elevator, it's almost a straight shot right to Von Bardis' front door. They know we're coming. Could get a bit hairier from here on out. Hey, how about you handle the punching, and I'll handle the planning, huh? I got this. Now you don't need any more detail than that. Let's quit the jibber-jabber and get this job done already. Ah, now you're gonna hurt my feelings. Time to move out, ladies. Going up. Head left. This wall leads to the castle gates.
Those turrets. Otherwise, we'll just keep pounding it.
You read my Mark I armor.
Gotta find a way through those energy fields. Must be something we can use to block them.
You should have stayed away!
Nice work. Now shut off that energy grid master switch.
Thought you'd never ask.
Don't worry, just did scars.
Yeah.
more supervillain tourists, huh? Let's get them!
Fear not, Scorcher. Let the wizard show you how to handle these meddlers.
I won't tell your friends about this, I promise.
These doors are actuated to Wizard's gauntlets, but he's out cold. Maybe we can power him up manually with some repulsor fire. Lucia, we're home.
Great. Here we go again.
Hey, Fury, where's that Bravo team you've been trying to reach?
Communication's still jammed. Someone's gonna have to go round them up. And you just volunteered.
What? And leave all the fun to you girls? Bite me, Fury.
No time to argue, Shorty. Take Webbs with you. Locate Bravo Team and find another way into that castle.
You heard the man, Webhead. Let's move.
Yeah, yeah.
Sheesh. No respect.
We're stuck out here, Bravo. Take down those shield projectors so we can get in. Voice communications working, but long range is still jammed. We need Black Widow on the radio. Head to the security control room and get those jammers offline.
They're bringing out the heavy hitter. Be careful up there.
Come on.
spider powers right.
Lock and load.
Did you think you'd find us unprotected?
We're clear, Chief.
Tail kicked.
Disable those jammers manually. Encountering higher-ranking soldiers now. Be sure to take these leaders down first. It'll reduce the morale of their troops, make them more vulnerable.
Oh. Tonight on InfoLine, Lucia von Bardis. To fill the power vacuum created by the apparent death of Victor von Doom, the Latverian people last year held their first three elections in over 5 generations. The woman they elected as prime minister was as unlikely a choice as the world could have imagined. Lucia von Bardis, a young Latverian educator who had spent much time in the United States teaching at the University of North Carolina. Madam von Bardis, thank you.
That was fun, but I still prefer wall crawling.
Let's spin some fire!
I train for this every day.
Let's go to the scorecard.
Arena Bravo! Remove the plating and break those jammers!
I am prepared.
Armed and ready. That's what you might call pain.
To move on the throne room. Can you support Bravo? They've got a job to do.
Roger that. Bravo, take that elevator down. I'll monitor you remotely.
I stand ready.
I ain't here to fight you, von Bardis. I'm here to make an example of you.
This place is going down, along with your little operation. Should help deter anyone thinking along the same lines.
So much for your president's friendly words to me. Or does he even know you're here?
You got a simple choice, Toots. Either come with us quietly, or die when we turn this place into a big pile of Latverian bricks.
You'll pay for this, Nicholas Fury. I promise you that. Take them!
Fury will handle von Bardis. Head to the reactor room. It's time to bring this castle down.
Where do you think you're headed? Stay out of my workshop! Are you slaves or are you men?
That will give you some time to think.
Whatever Fury's told you is a lie.
Your training is lacking. Let the falls of freedom beware!
We've identified three heavy capacitors below you. Destroying their locks will allow us to set up a cascade explosion.
Do not underestimate me!
Any sense at all, you can turn back. excuse the mess. I don't clean up for uninvited guests.
I wasn't quite ready for combat testing, but you forced my hand.
Oh, come on, I'm a fighter. I always win.
Outstanding performance from that. I'll have to make a note of that in the next series.
Diplomacy would have been less painful.
What I expected.
Imbeciles, do you really wish to taste my full wrath?
Some time to think.
I'm on it.
Get back up.
Allow you to break the reactor shield and gain direct access to the core.
Know how to do? Very well. I can converse with you on that level, if need be.
Those leg panels aren't very shielded. Is he vulnerable there?
Your parting gift today is your very own concussion.
Welcome back to Stark Tower, our base of operations. As soon as you're ready, head over to the briefing station for our next mission. If you like, take a break to chat with your teammates. Try the new sim console for training scenarios, or to run simulations of previous missions. You can also access the review terminal to study up on intel, or unwind with a trivia game.